We're entering a new era of business, a time of dramatic disruption and uncertainty. We're being called to lead in a radically different way, and the models of the past simply are not going to work going forward. Perhaps in the past, the metaphor of leadership was that of a classical conductor. Alignment and precision and accuracy.
With a rate of change like none other in history, there are problems that we don't even know exist yet. We have to adapt to changing conditions. We have to improvise the way a jazz musician does.
So the question is, how can we use this defining moment to ensure relevancy, sustainability, and success for the future?
Today's keynote speaker, Josh Linkner, is a rare blend of business,
he has been a founder and CEO of five tech companies.
He's performed over 1,000 concerts around the world as a professional
jazz
guitarist.
He's helped over 100 startups launch and scale.
Globally recognized innovation expert.
He's New York Times bestselling author.
Everyone, please welcome Josh Linkner.
I set out on this mission to understand how do the most innovative people think and act. What I discovered is fascinating. The most innovative people don't swing for the fences with every pitch. They're not taking these high-risk moonshots. Instead, they cultivate these micro-innovations in a high-frequency manner. They find a way. To find a way to new outcomes, to better results, using creative problem-solving and inventive thinking to drive meaningful results going forward. What I help leaders do is gain the skills needed to prevail in the face of uncertainty. And those skills of adaptability, of being able to be resourceful, being able to find a way, today are more important than ever. Find a way is a modern framework for innovation and innovative leadership that consists of five steps. Start before you're ready. Fall in love with the problem. Let the sparks fly. Run the experiment. Fire the slingshot. When these principles are applied to organizations, problems, and opportunities, it helps people get confident and comfortable making decisions in the unknown. Simply put, every problem becomes solvable. Every opportunity can be seized. I'm going to give you some specific tools that you can put into use in the months and years to come. And here's our first peek inside. Start before you're ready. Too often we see an opportunity or a challenge and we wait. We wait for permission or a directive or ideal conditions. But there's a real risk in waiting. The most innovative people do the opposite. They just get going and figure it out along the way. They're willing to adapt to changing conditions. When we're willing to take that step, even though we don't have everything figured out just yet, amazing results can follow. The Find a Way framework prioritizes agility over brute force, creativity over hustle, improvisation over perfect planning. I started my first company at age 20. I'd never taken a business class. I didn't know anything about business. What I knew about was jazz. When you're playing jazz, even though most of the notes are made up as you go, there's still a framework. I recognized that same principle could be applied to business. That framework allowed me to build one company and sell it at age 20, and I went on to build and scale five companies in total. And now it's allowing me to advise both startup leaders and corporate titans on how they can inject creativity and adaptability to stay relevant and to navigate these turbulent times. For me, this is personal. I want to give leaders the skills and confidence they need so that they never let the music inside die. A talented entrepreneur named Greg comes to see me, pitched me an idea. I didn't love the idea, I loved him, he was great. So we worked on it, we ended up backing his company, gave him money, invested, and it didn't work out the way we hoped. That's where most people would cut bait. We said, no, we can fix this, let's find a way. We applied the proven find a way model to the challenge. We doubled down on ingenuity and practiced cutting edge ideation techniques. We worked through the fear and the uncertainty. Today they employ 2,000 people around the world, and the company has been valued at $3.8 billion. This goes way beyond the future of work. This is the future of growth, the future of sustainability, the future of success.
Very impactful. It was smooth, it was concise, and it kept us engaged.
Energetic, he was entertaining, action steps to take forward to improve the innovation for the firm.
It's amazing because it really is a new way of thinking.
Ideas are contagious. And you start to create this momentum. And the coolest transformation you'll see is that creativity pretty soon isn't something that you do. It becomes something that you are. When leaders fully embrace the Find a Way framework, they become both inspired and better equipped. They feel confident to move forward into the darkness
and they feel like they've got the capacity to win no matter what the circumstances may be. We're living in times of great change, great volatility, great competition, great uncertainty. We're also living in times of great opportunity. So let's seize it.